Today, I'm going to join the team whose job it is to clean the outside of the world's highest windows. Nervous at all?
Yeah.
Just get a little bit scared.
Yeah.
I haven't looked down yet. Now I've looked down. It's almost inconceivable how high these windows are. I'm 60 metres above the next platform below, which is, in itself, 600 metres above the ground, higher than the previous world's tallest building. At this height, if I dropped anything, it could do serious damage. Building high, there's a load of factors you've got to take into consideration. One of them, obviously, is gravity, which I'm feeling right now. But the thing about gravity is it's very predictable. It's a force that's going one way. The thing you've really got to worry about is wind, because by its very nature it's unpredictable, it swirls around and it can affect the building as well as window cleaners. Surprisingly, very tall buildings aren't in danger of being blown over, but of being sucked over. As wind hits them, it can form small whirlwinds called vortices. This swirling air can create low pressure areas that tug at the building, and if enough of them combine up the tall, straight sides, they could make the tower rock from side to side. So why doesn't this happen to the Burj Khalifa? Well, it's taken some careful aerodynamic design. By stepping the building in as it rises and introducing angles and curves, the Burj Khalifa breaks up the desert wind, preventing the vortices from combining dangerously. The designers call it confusing the wind, and they reckon it's the only way to build this high.
It kind of strikes me being out here that even though we're in such a technically advanced building, that in order to keep it nice and clean, you still can't beat a man with a squeegee and a bucket.
It takes 3 months to clean all 24,000 windows, and when they've finished, the team has to start all over again.
If you're going to build a building that's truly iconic, you've got to make it look nice.
And keep it looking nice.
And keep it looking nice, exactly, yeah. Wow, that was intense. I don't know how those guys do it every day. That was intense, but good.